Yeah, good morning all. It's a wonderful day. Bit of bad weather coming on its way, they say. But yeah, another lovely day in the world of South Africa. I'm off to get my tattoo, my 14th tattoo. And yeah, keep you posted on how it goes. Take you along. I live in a town called Onrus, and this is one of the nice views that I enjoy coming out here to the looking at the old harbour that they used to have here. It's a nice small town, it's 100 k's outside of Cape Town. It's otherwise known as, in South Africa, as the whale capital of the world. I wouldn't say it's the whale capital of the world, but it's the whale capital of South Africa. Lovely quiet town, nice and peaceful, and just a perfect place for a tattoo to get done today. Almost time to go in for the tattoo. Just chilling, relaxing. Going to the shop to get my usual sweets and cool drink and one or two little snacks. So keep the tummy quiet while the tattoos have been done. And yeah, just got to enjoy it and relax. Taking my snacks up to share with my tattoo artist, who's a good dude. Yeah, no, time is going by. He is a good tattoo artist, does the work well. He's done loads of tattoos on me and I appreciate.
We're at the tattoo parlor. That's Jacques.
Hi.
You want to introduce yourself, Jacques?
Hi, Jacques, Cthulhu Tattoo Studio. Hope everyone's well today.
Yeah, he loves giving pain. He loves it.
Yep, about time to start. Getting everything ready over there. Ready to administer the pain.
Here and comes the pain!
Of course. There you go. And we decided to put it. Outline's done and now the colouring begins.
You happy with your tattoo, Michael?
I am aesthetic as always, man.
Did it hurt?
Of course it hurts.
Well, that was the tattoo done and dusted. And it is so nice getting a tattoo done. I don't know why. So having a bit of pain put onto you makes you feel good. But yeah, no, the art, I love my artwork. I love the guy that does the artwork for me. He's really worth the money. And all nicely cleaned and covered up for healing. It was well worth it. I enjoy getting my tattoos done. I enjoy the artwork that gets done. because it's something that I've chosen and I've taken time to choose. And yeah, no, it's great to be done. It's another one done and dusted, number 14 for me. And yeah, let me know what you guys think of it. Comment below.